Hello. Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes, I'm here now.
Okay. Your name is Tanishka?
Yes, my name is Tanishka. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Okay, where are you from, Tanishka?
I'm from Maharashtra district, Pune. Where are you from, sir?
I am from West Bengal, near Kolkata.
Oh, nice. That's great. So, do you like to introduce yourself?
Yes, yes, I will definitely introduce yourself and I will know about you. But before that, tell me, how is the weather over there today?
There is now very sunny. Now it's very hot.
Okay, okay. So, do you want me to introduce myself first or you want to introduce yourself first?
You will introduce yourself first.
Okay. So, my name is Sandeep. I am one of the mentors in English Yaari. I've been teaching English since last 7+ years. Okay. As I said, I live in West Bengal near Kolkata. I was a Jostock speaker, also a TESOL and TEFL certified instructor from Asian College of Teachers. Currently, I'm working as a freelancer, communication coach and communication mentor. That's all about me. What about you?
My name is Tanishka. I'm 7 years old. I'm studying in third standard. My hobbies are to play chess and carom. Like this, and I like to do drawing and ride cycle.
Very good. So tell me more about your school, about your family also.
Yes. In my family, there are 4 members. And my mother, my father, me and my sister. And my school is very big. There are 2 buildings. One is primary building. One is secondary building. And there are lots of teachers also. Yes.
Okay. So, do you like to go to school?
Yes, I like to go to school very much.
And what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject are English and Maths. But from that two, my most is favorite is English subject.
Okay, I said your subject, right? My favorite subjects are, okay? It's subjects are, so it's plural. And what is your, why you like math and English?
In English, it's very easy task. And English is a nice language. Means English is nice subject also. English is nice, there are so many learn. Like there are so many lessons, and in maths like addition, subtraction, multiplications like this I like, and word problems.
Oh, and who is your favorite teacher in school?
In my school, my favorite teacher is English ma'am. Their name is Mahalakshmi ma'am.
Okay, why you like her?
Because she teach very interest. She teaches very interesting, like in English subject. She teaches English subject. So she teaches like enjoy. She thinks that students will be do study. So she take the subject with interest.
Okay, so you can say that she teaches in a very interesting way, or she teaches in very interesting manner. Okay, not interested, teaches interesting. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so can you tell me about a place in India where you would like to visit with your parents, or any place where you have already visited?
I visited already a Dapoli, and I want to visit a Jammu and Kashmir also.
Why this Jammu and Kashmir?
Because there is too much snow. I want to play with snow that. There is very cold, but I want to play that snow.
Okay. So, can we do one small activity now?
Yes, we will do activity.
Okay. So, the activity is known as story building. Story building activity, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, do you have pen and paper with you?
No, I don't have.
Okay, please take a pen and paper.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, now I take the notebook and pen.
Okay, so I will give you four words, okay?
Yes.
And you have to make a story out of those four words, okay?
Okay.
I will give you a simple story. So the first word is forest.
Forest. Yes, I write.
Second word is hunter.
Yes.
No. Okay. Third word is lion.
Done.
And the last word is mouse.
Yes.
Okay, so make a story out of these four words and also tell me the title of your story. Okay, you have take 2 minutes time to think and then you tell me the story, or you can write the story and then tell me. Okay.
Okay. I will not write, I will tell you.
Okay. Like, okay.
My story name is The Lion and the Mouse. Once upon a time, in the forest, the lion and mouse are living. One day, the lion was sleeping in a cage. Then the mouse come and he was playing on the lion's body, just jumping here and there. The lion wake up and catch to the mouse and say, "Why are you just doing with me this all things every day?" So lion said, "Now I'm eating you." So mouse said, "Sorry for that, next time I will not do." The mouse said, "When you are in any problem, I will help you." So lion laugh and say, "You are just little, I'm big. How you can help me?" So the lion freed to the mouse, and the mouse go happily. After one hunter come there, and the lion was sleeping. The hunter catch to the lion in that net. What we say, that net and
trap. The hunter trapped the lion in the net.
Yes, the hunter trapped the lion in the net. After the lion shout like this, "Help me, help me, anyone help me, anyone help me." So after the little mouse hear that, he hear that sound, and he think that our friend is in a problem. He go and run in the forest. And he saw lion is trapped in the net. And then from the mouse said to lion, "Wait, lion, I will help you." Then the little mouse cut the net from the mouse teeth. Then lion is free. The lion said to mouse that, "Oh, mouse, you are very helpful to me. From today, we will be your best friends." So the lion said, "Like, I am thinking that you are small, but you can't help me. But now I'm a problem. You little mouse, help to me." Then the lion said to mouse, "Thank you." And mouse said to lion, "Welcome. My moral of the story is, it's not big and small quality. It's in your brave and your strong."
Okay, very good. But Tanishka, when you tell the story in past tense, okay? So you did not tell the story in past tense, you used present tense. So whenever you tell a story, you should tell in past tense. So once you said that once upon a time in the jungle, there was a lion. Okay, so the lion was sleeping in his cave. And then the mouse came and started jumping on his body. Okay, after that lion woke up, not wake up, woke up. And he caught the mouse, not catch the mouse, caught the mouse. After that, he was supposed to eat the mouse. Mouse said, oh, lion, don't eat me. You are the king of the jungle. Leave me. I have a family. Then lion said, okay, I'll leave you. But don't come to me. Don't come near to me. Okay. So one day, mouse ran away. Not mouse go happily. Mouse went away or ran away. So one day, one hunter came to the jungle. And after he came to the jungle, he saw the lion was sleeping. And he caught the lion with his net. After that, he went to catch some other animals. Then the mouse was going by that area. And he saw the lion, not see the lion, saw the lion. And he helped the lion by cutting the net. Okay, past tense. You are saying in the story past tense, so always use past tense. Nice, good. So now we will do another activity. I will give you a topic, okay? And you have to speak on the topic as much as you can. Okay, so do you use mobile phone? I mean, at home you have mobile phone, no? Your parents have mobile phone, smartphone?
Yes, I don't watch too much, not a daily, only sometime. My mother don't give me mobile also, and I also don't want to watch mobile. The mobile damage our eyes, then we get a spectacle. That's why I don't want spectacle. That's why I'm not using the mobile.
Okay, but you know about mobile phone, right?
Yes, I know about mobile phone.
Okay, so can you speak about mobile phone? This is your topic, mobile phone.
Yes, in mobile phone we will download so many apps. We see like a YouTube. Anything apps we download, then we see. And on a mobile, we have to charge. Sometime our battery low, we charge like this.
Okay, and can you speak anything else about mobile apart from this?
From the mobile, we can call to another person from the another country, also another state. We can communicate in the mobile.
Okay, so you told me, I gave you the hint and you told me the story. Okay, but now I want you to tell me another story. I will not give any hint. You can tell me any story, whatever story you like. Okay, from your books, or you have heard any book story, or in your favorite story, any story.
Okay. My favorite story that, okay, I will tell my story. My story name is Who is Happy? Once upon a time, the crow was flying. He saw a swan. He came there and said to swan, how beautiful you are, swan. Look me. I'm in a black color. The swan said, no, I'm not beautiful. I have only one color. That beautiful bird is the parrot. The crow go to parrot and say, oh, parrot, how beautiful. You're looking very nice. The parrot say, no, I'm not very nice. The beautiful is the peacock. The crow go to peacock and say, oh, peacock, you have so many colors. You have so many colors. You are very happy. I'm only a black color. I'm very sad. Peacock said, no, you are very happy. Because of my color, I'm in a cage. Now in a cage. Because of my beauty, you are very happy. You have only one color. You are a crow. You are black color. That's why any person don't catch to you. You are very happy. So crow think that, oh, thanks God, Oh, thanks God. You make me my own self. That everyone are in a trouble, but I am a free. My moral of the story is, we don't have to just to anyone. Our own self is very pretty.
Okay. But again, the thing is that you have to use the past tense. Okay. Yeah. When you tell a story, you said in again present tense. The crow thought, the crow thing, not crow thing, the crow thought. Okay.
Yes.
So you tell me, what are your hobbies? What you like to do most when you are not going to school?
When I'm not going to school, I go to downstairs and ride my cycle. I like to ride the cycle. And I like to play Uno and chess like this and drawing. Hmm. And I like to play puzzle games and globe. On globe. I have a globe.
You have a globe? Okay. How big the globe is?
It's not too much big. Can I show you?
Yes.
Okay, I will show you. See, this is the globe.
Oh, it's a quite big globe. It's not a small globe. It's a big globe. Yes. So you know about, you know which countries are there? Can you show me all the countries?
Yes, I will tell you countries. Like there is Russia. I will show you on this earth. Like there is now South Africa, Africa, and Russia, China, India, Indonesia, like this, and Mongolia. There is Australia also. I will show you.
Okay.
See, here is Australia.
Yes, yes, nice. So you like globe? You like geography?
Yes, I like globe. I like geography.
Okay. You like to do painting also?
Yes, I like to do painting.
So I can see one whiteboard behind you. So you paint on the whiteboard?
Yes, I draw in whiteboard also and in my drawing book also.
Okay. What is your favorite painting?
In painting, I like to draw a sky and sky and sun, stars and natures, the birds. It's look very nice.
Okay. Tanishka, tell me more about where you live, about the place where you live. What are the places, famous places there in Pune? Can you tell me?
In Pune, there is famous Aganaka Palace, Katra Zoo, Tulsi Park, like this.
And okay.
And Halwai also.
Mm-hmm. Do you like to watch any sports?
Sports? Maybe. Can you repeat?
Yeah. Do you like to watch any sports like cricket, football, any sports do you watch? Or do you watch movies?
Yes, I watch movies, but I don't watch that sports cricket.
Okay, okay. So who is your favorite celebrity from movies or from politics or from education? Who you like the most? Any celebrity?
Shah Rukh Khan.
Oh, Shah Rukh Khan. I also like Shah Rukh Khan. Why you like Shah Rukh Khan?
Because my mother likes.
Oh, your mother likes. That's why you like. Okay. But you, do you know about him? Who is Shah Rukh Khan? Can you tell me about him?
Now I don't remember, but I know Shah Rukh Khan's. But I, there are so many movies of Shah Rukh Khan also, but I never seen. I just see a little bit maybe before.
Okay, okay. You know, Shah Rukh Khan has a cricket team. Shah Rukh Khan has a cricket team.
Oh.
It plays in the IPL. You know IPL? Indian Premier League? Yes.
No, I don't know IPL.
It's a cricket league. So right now, IPL is going on. Okay?
Yes.
So, if you get the chance, Tanishka, you showed me so many countries in the globe. If you get the chance, if you get the opportunity, then which countries you want to visit and why?
Finland. And why I want to visit the Finland? Because I want to see their culture, how people are living, how people are just looking, and how they are shop like this.
Okay, okay. Do you like to tell me?
I want to visit Dubai also. Maybe it's not a country, but in Dubai, Dubai is a country maybe. And
Dubai is not country. Dubai is a city.
Yes, Dubai is a city, and in Dubai I want to see a Burj Khalifa.
Oh, world's tallest building. Which is your favorite cartoon?
My favorite cartoon is Doraemon.
Oh, can you tell me about Doraemon?
Yes, in Doraemon there is like Shizuka, Nobita, Doraemon, Dorini, like this.
Tell, I don't know about the story. What is the story of this cartoon?
It's a Doraemon have so many things that were like Nobita having a problem in his test. He always got a 0 marks. So Doraemon give him a gadget, but his gadgets don't work.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know Pokemon? Do you know Pokemon?
Yes, I know Pokemon, but I don't see a cartoon of them.
Yeah, when I was a small child, I used to watch Pokemon. Tom and Jerry, Popeye the Sailor Man. You know all this cartoon?
Yes, I know Tom and Jerry.
Yes, it is good. It is very funny.
Yes, it's very funny.
Yes, yes. Then Scooby-Doo. You know Scooby-Doo?
No, I don't know Scooby-Doo.
He-Man, Scooby-Doo, there are so many different cartoons, okay?
Yes, and yes, Smile, do you watch like a Shin-chan?
Oh, Shin-chan, yes, yes, I have seen Shin-chan. It was nice, it is very nice.
Yes.
You like it?
Yes, I like it, and Shin-chan have a pet of a dog.
Nice, nice. So it was really nice talking with you, Tanishka. I think you are doing really good. You are speaking well. You are confident. Very good. But you have to work on your sentence constructions. Okay. Past and present. When you talk about past, you should talk only in past tense. And when you talk about present, you should use only present tense. Okay. And also sentence constructions, you need to work. So how you will work your sentence? Try reading, more reading. You can read books, you can read newspaper also. Okay.
Yes.
So when you read every day, yeah, tell me.
Yes, I read a newspaper and books. I read of a novel book and tinker book.
Very good. Also, listening is important to improve your English. So listening to podcasts, listening to news or any debates or speeches, okay? You can watch. I think cartoon also is in English, na? Cartoons, what you are watching, that is also in English. So that will also good. It will help you. And you can try to speak in English with your friends, with your teachers. So which school you are in? What is the name of your school?
My school name is Walnut School.
English medium school, right?
Yes, it's the English medium school.
So you speak in English with teachers and your friends?
Yes, I speak with teachers in English, but not friends. I speak with my friends Hindi and Marathi.
Okay, okay. Why yes. why you are not speaking in English with them?
Because they speak in Hindi and Marathi. That's
okay.
Why I'm not speaking.
Okay. Okay, it was nice talking with you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.
Bye, sir. Have a great day. Meet you
Thank
again.
You so much. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.